Not like that. money. That'd be fine. I went to Marine Corps. Got double Marine Corps. Came out of Marine Corps. Fine. Now the partner wants me to go back there. I've been doing perfectly fine all my robotics classes, all my sociology classes. I'm getting great grades in school. Doing perfectly fine. I'm just in pain.
You got a secret here?
Yes. 4 years old. Pretty ulcer. A rip of my stomach. You know, they cut open my stomach and stuff. Me, choked down it. They pulled clean my arm surgery. They were supposed to take my kidney cell. 2.5 years ago, I'm still here. They would not take it out. It's still there. I wouldn't let them take it out. 6'4". I haven't found that I've got lost my way. That's the point of my life. It's fine by now, who knows? I was 160. Thank you. It's me, the painkiller, that's it. I can wait till the doctor tells me to come in.
That's so much nice, I'm pretty quiet.
couldn't bring to her. She was hurting me. My wife put me on the street just as it's my one shoe. She's driving me crazy. My heart's pounding. He's killing my hand, and I can't take him. And I throw it outside and start killing my hand. No, my first bet. And I just was not really hard. Not really going to let you. Yeah, I'm not just like down the night and down. You walk on your front. But of course, it means nothing anyway. Just so you have to walk, and that's how I understand things. You know, I was in the Marine Corps. They said when they put you out on the front, it means you fellowship together. Unfortunately,
shut that
down so we can go to the country. We're not shut this down. I'm trying to get federal felony in Indiana because they don't know what's going on. I'm trying to tell them.
Thank you.
situation. Yes, unfortunately.
Turn off.